All right, fans, how's it going? It's the Most here, and I'm here with Osvaldo Sarabia. How's it going, Osvaldo? All right. Now, Osvaldo is a young fighter. Well, he's not so young. He's 28 years old. He's making his third professional fight here in the United States. He had a stellar amateur career in Mexico, and he was a Mexican amateur champion. So, Osvaldo, what made you turn pro, especially being 28 years old?
Because I've been working at it since I was like 12, been off and on, and it's been a career ever since I was a kid. And I just had a hand problem, arm problem, broken hands, and I took 5 years off. And I seen an old friend of mine after I fixed my hands and all of this surgery and everything was done. I had a successful amateur record and amateur fighting. So when I met Joey, my longtime friend, and he's my manager now.
Okay.
I seen him and he just, he decided to, to come to the gym and start training and go from there. And then I got in good shape with him. He got me in good shape and we had two fights, a professional. We won them both. And the first one was a knockdown. That guy, he was undefeated, 3-0.
Okay.
So we're having success so far and we just kind of want to continue to keep having it.
Was it hard getting back into the flow of things?
No, not really, because I always ran every morning. I just, even though I wasn't training, I was always keeping myself in good shape. I never went out party, drinking, or did anything. I just always stayed in good shape, even though, I took up four or five years off. But when I came back to the gym, I was, I got in shape pretty quick. And I always exercised, even though I wasn't fighting. I always kept myself in shape.
So just kind of natural then?
Yes, yeah.
What can we expect to see from you in the ring?
Some good body shots.
Good body shots? You like going to the body, huh?
Yeah.
All right.
Who is your favorite boxer? Is there anybody who you kind of pattern yourself after?
I like Beretta. I like Chavez. I like De La Hoya.
De La Hoya, okay. Tomorrow night, what round can we expect to see you knock out?
I'm going to go in there strong and everything and try to hurt him and everything. If a knockdown comes, I'll come.
Right, body punch or head punch?
If I get a good left hook to the head, that'll probably do it.
All right, IDY fans, stay tuned. You want to stay with us. You're going to see this man fight here. This will be his third professional fight. Osvaldo Sarabia.
Sarabia.
I'm sorry about that, Sarabia. Thank you very much for your time.
You.
Appreciate it. Good luck tomorrow night.
Thank you.